Or did you like it? Tell me again, baby, that you like it. Talk below to make you wanna wipe it off. Tell me again, baby, that you like it, like it, like it, like it.
Yo, what's up, y'all? Y'all know the queen just dropped her single. It's been 3 years, and y'all know what I'm dancing to. It's gonna be a lot of Nicki coming, because the album's coming, the music's coming, and what we gonna do? Support my girl. Not even my girl, like, that's my, if you know me, 7 years old, that is the one. Queen. But anyways, I'm gonna do that one, and then that snippet at the end of the video. First of all, let's talk about the video. The video gave, like, I'm so proud of her. She did it. Okay, the end, the busted snippet. Oh yeah, we're getting that next Friday, so family time today. Friday, or whatever that is, we're gonna be dancing and busting. I already can feel it. It's gonna be good. So if you're gonna get sick and tired of it, then you might want to just take a break. But no, Barb, stand up. We here. It's for life forever. But here we go. Do we have a problem? Like, comment, subscribe. Go stream this song right now. Like, comment, subscribe. It's your girl, Nicole J. You're watching my channel. Stream this song. Watch the video, but then go to the whole song. The ending of the whole song, I love when she gets into that winding, singing back. Oh, I love it. So, do the whole song, and you will get to justice. But also watch the video, because she gave. But all right, here we go. I is tired. Do we have a problem?
But my vision ends with that apple on a tree. That's on my chest, cause I ain't ready to say.